question to the one you love. As a nappy-headed roughneck, I never thought I'd see the day that a system isn't disciplined to stray away. But now they play so sedity that it ain't for real. I'm better off impersonating like I'm Johnny Gill. So now I chill and watch the way my brothers get the skins. Proper attire, these brothers have to drive a Benz. 20s and 10s, why I hustle off to get my ends? I need a ride, so I guess I'll push these Timberlands. Go to a club and I treat her like I'm in a zoo. Why not your haircut? In fact, who the hell are you? The nappy-headed one, yes, the funky bunny one. Now can we get together and relax and do a little something? No, we can't, no, we ain't, and no, we never will. But later on, I'll see you creeping with this fella feel. Now what's the deal? Never mind, that girl, she'll learn a lesson. To tell her truth, I ain't pressing all the shit she's stressing. Materialistics is nothing what it's really worth. I like the sisters who like brothers with down to earth. Like Sister Regina, Keena, and Mika. The queens will level conscious, and let's exclude the dreamer. It also depends on the one you're thinking of. The roughneck or the faker, now who's the one you love? Now who the one you love? Now who the one you love?
Hey, who the one you love?
The roughneck or the fake? Ask yourself that question.
They call me Robs, but the only thing that I be pilfering was props from a lot who thought I would not get with a prestigious label producing records and tapes. Not to mention a plump proportion of papes. But if you knew me, you know I'm not into flexing lots of bills, just mechanics and lots of skills, which is why MCs who are but immediately get ignored. While those will be flowing and get the golden kiss award. Mwah. Cause nobody does it like you, black you. Meaning the kids who pump the genuine rap tracks, not diluted from endeavors to become pop by dabbling dilettantes who artificially front to be authentic, photogenic, but you'll never get a chance to better for going out like a bootlegger. Trying to sell cheap skills, and always time to switch the price from your album from 8 to 199. So how we coming back, fool? Silly, you're falling off harder than Milli Vanilli. Honeys be calling me bleak, cause sounds are all I think of. I'm married to my music, now who you love?
Now who the one you love? Now who the one you love?